one opportunity, just one, the biggest opportunity to be part of the UFC. So one opportunity, just one, the biggest opportunity to be part of the UFC. So one opportunity, just one, the biggest opportunity to be part of the UFC. So
I love striking. I love it. First fight, I was able to touch her. Second fight, I didn't knock down. So my goal in the third fight is, of course, is to finish the fight. Every fight is kind of similar, you know. Of course, you know, guys. I love striking. I love it. First fight, I was able to touch her. Second fight, I didn't knock down. So my goal in the third fight is, of course, is to finish the fight. Experience I've had in the UFC, I have a lot of teammates that are males, so I know how to motivate them. Experience I've had in the UFC, I have a lot of teammates that are males, so I know how to motivate them.
One opportunity, just one, the biggest opportunity to be part of the UFC. So one opportunity, just one, the biggest opportunity to be part of the UFC. So
I love striking. I love you. First fight, I was able to touch her. Second fight, I didn't knock down. So my goal in the third fight is, of course, is to finish the fight. Every fight is kind of similar, you know. Of course, you know, guys, I love striking. I love you. First fight, I was able to touch her. Second fight, I didn't knock down. So my goal in the third fight is, of course, is to finish the fight. Experience I've had in the UFC, I have a lot of teammates that are males, so I know how to motivate them. Experience I've had in the UFC, I have a lot of teammates that are males, so I know how to motivate them. Similar, you know, of course, you know, guys, I love striking. I love you. First fight, I was able to touch her. Second fight, I didn't knock down. So my goal in the third fight is, of course, is to finish the fight. Every fight is kind of similar, you know. Of course, you know, guys, I love striking. I love you. First fight, I was able to touch her. Second fight, I didn't knock down. So my goal in the third fight is, of course, is to finish the fight.